pulls guard.
She knows she's got to get to work. Here she goes.
Goes for the arm.
Trying to walk the legs up, get an angle.
Hoffman has to be cognizant. What does that work here? On a very, very active on the bottom end. Hoffman picks it up.
Well, she's back in that, like you said, Pat, in the TKO realm.
I guess we were subjected to the calm before the storm. Roxanne Modafferi being tended to. Sarah Kaufman with the powerbomb slam defends her title in emphatic fashion.
And made the strike force highlight reel for sure.
Powerbomb.
Slam.
You worked WWE, did you?
I have a pro wrestling background, yes.
Sorry to hear that. Here's Modafferi going for the armbar. Sarah Kaufman lifting her up and dumping her on her head. When you're going for a submission like that, here it is again. Trying to get the angle, walk the leg over for the armbar. Sarah Kaufman just powered through it and dumped her. You've got to bail on your submission attempt when somebody lifts you up. It's your job to do that. You got to know that you're in trouble and bail on it. She didn't do that and got slammed and paid the price for it. Out cold.
Sarah Kaufman has got to be thrilled, not only by beating a world-class grappler who gave her a lot of problems, but also doing it in such an